Hello. Hi, my name is indeed Maven, and this is, of course, my stream. Happy Monday, and I'm back with one of my faves, of course, Dead by Daylight, plus 25%. It is a new season. We have reset. We are back to Ash level. I was rewarded 475,000 blood points, which I have already spent. I've already spent that. Which has now gotten me to Mikaela Prestige 6. Now I'm working on things Prestige 6. Where I already got her up to 37. And then after that, I'm going to work on Yun Jin Lee. Because 6 is when you get the full bloody outfit. Head, top and bottoms. So, I got their full outfits. Anywho. What am I ritualing? Communion glyphs. Ugh. All they do is give killer shit. And I for a while I was getting pretty good at killer. Because I played it so much. But I haven't played as much, so I am not as good. Not that I was ever great, but Scourge hooks. Okay. I can't kill anyone by my hand because this particular character, which is the one that you have to use for that, I don't have any Morian abilities with him. And that's the only thing I can think of, which means kill them by hand, because I've killed people on hook and still not getting the reward. So I guess it has to be some other way. Oh, they're gonna fucking spin me around like I'm a little bitch. Make me look like a fool. Oh, what's my break balls about? Okay. I just need to shock somebody. One or the other. One of his two abilities. I need to do one or the other one more time. Oh, please let it not be a hard man. I'm not really great at this. My distance in hitting the survivors has gone haywire. I'm missing them left and right, and it's really kind of aggravating me. Hello, Carly Jo. How are you? Welcome to my humble abode. My cat. Oh, please don't let this be humiliating. The last few times I've played killer, it's not been pretty. I've gotten out of practice. I was playing killer a lot, and then I went back to playing survivor a lot. But all the challenges are for killers. Just playing a little Dead by Daylight. Okay. Got at my scourges. Oh, yeah. Not a huge fan of this particular map. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Where'd that little girl go? Where's she gonna run? Okay. I gotta smack myself a couple times. She going downstairs. I hate that it makes you look down, then you lose your, lose who you're chasing. Girl. I do have a like that she's getting rid of pellets right off the bat. There you go, little one. Thank you. Okay then. All right. Come on, little mama. You want a hook? Preferably this one right over here. There you go, little mama. There you go. All right, which one was she working on? This one over here, wasn't it? Need to go smack it on the other side. Oh, hello, sir. Hello. It's like Christmas. Oh, well, look at there. Everybody's here. It's a party. It's just a little party. These people. Up we go. Okay. Why are you shaking your head no for, boy? Does this look like a... Oh! A safe refuge? No. Is there a third floor? What are you doing, girl? No. No. Now you go up. I usually let Kate go, okay? Because you're kind of cute. But why did you have to, huh? Why'd you have to get him down? Why did you have to? Okay. When I say no, don't do it. Hey, girl, what's up? She go down? Yeah. Well, you just telling on your buddy there, weren't you? How rude is that? Oh my eyes itching. I'm getting all sorts of pallets. They're gonna have nothing left. She's been very helpful, and she waits on me. Oh, I think she left this time. You, however, are a different girl. Oh, hello. That'll be number two for you. The entity has been awoken. Somebody got her off, like, right fast. Okay. What you doing? Getting people off fucking hooks, bro. Ain't cool. Ain't cool. Ow! You're the one getting people off hooks, sweet pea. Number two. I hate that I have to keep count. It's really hard when they're all the same fucking character. Little mama, is that you? Oh, my cat's a... Trying to get up on my lap. Come on. Oh, girl. Do I feel a little bit bad? Maybe. A smidge. Yeah. Maybe a little smidgy. Two for you. I am now summoning the entity yet again. Oh. She did squat. Kind-hearted shit isn't gonna work. Where were they at? They're up here healing each other. Just don't remember precisely where. Oh, that would have been cool, but it didn't work out that way, did it? I don't know where the closest hook is. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it. Bro! I'm too nice. Stop being so nice. From this particular location, usually, the hook is right there, but it's not today. Good lord, bro, you're hard to handle. I know, it's your third hook, you're gonna die. But I have to get a death, bro. Oh, I see. I'm too soft-hearted to be the killer, and people think I'm so mean. I feel bad about it. I'm not gonna lie. I feel bad. Which is sometimes why I go to the farthest hook, give him like a chance to get loose. Bye, girl. Here, little jiggy dee. Is that a wall? No. Damn it. It's wanting to kick through. Oh, that's one. The more the better. I heard something. Girl! Run, baby, run. I like it when you run. She does know that's a dead end, right? Okay, that was impressive. Oh god, she is a struggler! Good lord, girl. She's gonna get loose. I'm not nice. I'm a little nice. I could have taken her down. Went through there as a killer before. Oh. Should go back through. Thank you. They only need one more fucking generator. Lord Jesus. I mean, I'm gonna make it completely easy on them. Oh. Honey, babe, I wasn't even. Where's your little mama at? Hmm? Where's your little mama at? Jesus fucking Christ, girl! I don't remember where the other chick was. I'm giving her a small chance. Just try to go get her off hook. That kind of pisses me off just a bit. She's over here somewhere. Do I look like I'm trying to kill you? She's not being very helpful, is she? I could take you out if I wanted to, bitch. Do I like this amount of power? Yes. Can I open the door? Is that something that I can do? It's probably only after I can find the hatch. Downstairs? I like this because I know it's causing her stress. Is that terrible? Here you go, Mama. Better hurry. Running out of time, Mama. I wonder if she made it or not. Nope. She could have escaped. I ain't got my pellets. I meant to look at my score. Okay, it didn't really matter. So, sad she died. No, I'm not really sad. I'm not gonna say that. I'm not really sad she died, but she didn't have to. She could have lived. She didn't do very good time management. Not at all. Alright, let's put our default killer back on, which is our love, the trickster. I got him all cute looking with his red hair. Alright, we did achieve our challenge. Alright, what's next? Finish a trial without a singer so are escaping through the exit doors while using the perfect thrill. I don't know what that is. Basement, huh? Oh, that's kind of hard. Alright. Percent bonus is a killer? Damn. Oh, now it's showing. Forgot who I was working on there for a minute. He's almost there. I like to take the lower price options if available. Bitch. Oh, I should grab that. Oh well. What is that? He's almost there. Kate. How we love Kate. I guess we do have some new rings. Wiggle out. That's my general preferred lineup. Thank you. Oh dear, it's the swamp. I'm trying to multitask today and it's not working, is it? Oh god. I'm not in the mood for this silliness. Thank you, sir. May I have another? Let me go. Probably come back. I'm gonna heal myself completely. Almost. See if that lights their fire. I'll let him keep getting the blood points since they let me go. They did indeed let me go. They could have had me fine and good. See, took them down. He doesn't like them. They don't like them, what I'm saying. I need to break that habit. I think I would have learned last time, but I didn't. No, they're playing. Does it really matter? No. I have generators on, so we're all good. We're all good. Thank you, Mommy. Oh, shoot. I'm good. I'm good. Thank you. Oh, he completely healed me. Yeah, all right. I'm not putting a whole lot of fight into it, bro. I mean, serious. Oh god, I need to plug one in. Oh shit. Can I do both at the same time? Oh god! Can I do it without looking at it? Can I go by sound? Oh, she got me now. Okay, heal me. What the hell is the fucking plug in? There it is. Okay. She's gonna be mad that I healed myself. Well, at least I got a stun. I've yet to see any glyphs, though. She's gonna knock me down again, girl. Just put me on the hook. Thank you. Who did you? Nanny. Nanny nam nam. Oh! Rosaria! She had my own hook once. In this story. What time is it in? Okay. 10:40, yeah, it goes on sale in 20 minutes, okay. Oh, how rude! How rude! We all know how it goes. I gotta quit reading. Okay. There's the... Did she have it? I don't think she has that ability. No, I don't believe so. I would like her to have it, though. She must have it. Or maybe that's just... Do you have any level 2s? Yeah. Oh no, I'm gonna put it here. What did I have there? Now I don't remember. Oh yeah. I'd like to be able to see where the killer is. But I can never find anything. Not the killer. All right. Give her a go. Oh, God help me. Right there in the front. Why don't you just put me right out front? Man, this isn't good. She could throw those fucking axes. That was smooth. Go me. Steam's 84 was fucking with her. I come if tunneled. She's coming this way. I didn't put the fucking thing on. That sounds about right. I hurt myself a little bit. Me on the hook, bitch. I don't care. I don't care. I come if tunneled. I swear this name is killing me, man. Does she have a regression thing on her? Fuck me, I almost had it done. Cooperation. Where's she going? Protection award. I don't get those often. Run, bro, run. I don't care about myself. Save yourself. Watch your bro. Hide. So like I'm going into labor. Hee! Hoo! 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 Hee! Girl got her own self off hook. Where's this bitch at? Oh shit. Oh shit. Did she get off? I'm confused. Put me on the hook, bitch. That's so depressing. So depressing. So depressing. The killers have been rather salty lately. Rather salty. Not that I can, you know, say much, because I played the killer at the beginning of stream, and I was salty. But I had a challenge, and I had to fulfill it. I did let the one girl go. I did let her go. But she didn't get herself out. Is that my fault? She opened up the exit gate and she decided to hang out. So, you know, who am I to say I'm not going to destroy these pallets? You know what I'm saying? But I did get a glyph. That's one positive. I almost got, I got one glyph. That's the first time I've ever seen a pink glyph, so I wasn't even sure what I was looking for. I have to do two, right? I just need to commune with one more. But I meant to change this for crawling and healing, which is that. Which now I have it in level 3. Oh shit, let me go this way. This worm charges on that medkit. I still didn't have enough. Let's see, 16. I ran out quick. Boldness, altruism. I guess I could change it to altruism and then change this to... Oh, there it is. Off the record. Alright. That is when you can get them off the hook. And your aura's not shown to the killer. No grunts of pain. You cause the endurance effect, and this lasts for 80 frickin' seconds. I think if you heal a survivor, then you get a little bit more time. Chris, that wasn't. What? I'm sorry, nothing's gonna top the last guy I played with. I come when tunneled. Nothing's gonna top that. I'm sorry. It's just not. I just need one more pink glyph. And then I'll figure out what I'm going to have for dinner. I don't really know. You know, some days you're just not in the mood for anything. You know you should eat. But nothing sounds good. No, nothing. Not a damn thing. Although this iced tea is pretty good. Although this is the last of my iced tea. I'm gonna buy some more. One more match. Call it a day. I'll go back to reading my trilogy. Hey, bro, what's up? Which way was it coming from? God, it's the fucking pig! Fucking stealth killer. Fuck me. Fucking stealth killer. As long as she's crouching, you cannot hear her. Oh! Alright then! Well, that was a waste. Killer lift. Well, that was disappointing. Rude. Kind of a muffin for dinner. I'm not overly hungry. That sounds good. I have pumpkin muffins. Wasted this. I'm so mad about that. That kind of pisses me off just a little bit. Just a little bit. Not a lot. Just a little bit. Okay. Oh yay! Just give me a glyph game. All I need's a fucking glyph. There's no, not one in there. Okay. Don't even go this way. Oh great. Hear it, but where is it? There it is. No! I'm so mad. Okay, I hear it again, but where is it? Seriously. Are they gonna go get her? Okay. About that damn glyph! I don't need it. I'm good. Oh, I said not to heal me. So mad about that pink glyph, I can't think of anything else! Their third hook. Where is it? There it is. Oh no. It's a Mori one. Alright, I'm good. I got my cliff. Whatever happens after this, it's all fine and good. Hey, Mama! Put me on your shoulder! Put me on a hook! I like it when you put me on a hook! Oh, he's gonna get me right now. Okay, let's just go. Heal myself, just not 100%. God, look how much I got in that short amount of time. Find it. Did it. I forgot that I could do this. Why couldn't I not heal myself? Brian told me that if somebody's gonna put me in the basement. Are you gonna put me in the basement? Fine, put me in the basement. Or was she just testing me? What if it stares at? Me and myself. Oh no. Oh no. Rude! This is disconcerting. It's what I did to somebody else early. Thank you. Oh, she let me go. Oh, sweet. Got my glyph. And surely I finished. Oh well, second. Claim my rewards. I knew she liked me from the start. Kate's not hard on the eyes. Especially with red hair, because I don't. What's this? Okay, that's easy enough. Ooh, I got a new outfit for her. Oh, well, a new shirt. That's your mama. Alright, that's her. What did we get? Got a new shirt. Mama like. Any point gotta get new pants. Oh, new head. No. And I also got something new for Meg. That skirt looks weird with that shirt, but I like that shirt better. Oh, well. Beggars can't be choosers. Anyway, that's going to be it for moi. Didn't mean to go all the way out. I meant to switch people. I meant to switch to thing. Spend my money. Bastard. But after I spend my cashola, I'm out of here. Take that. Take that. And I'll take that. I'm not sure what that is, but I'll take it. Alright. Anything good? Voila! Alright. She's got a new outfit. Anyway, I will be back on Wednesday playing some, but that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, bye for now. Cosmaven, who is me, is out.